Hey everybody, John Nosta with today's Fin Fact. I'm very, very excited to talk to Rusty France about something that I think is fundamental. Number one, Rusty is the CEO of Next Gen Healthcare. Data is the big news, right? I mean, data science. The problem I see is there's a fundamental disconnect between understanding the data, being a data scientist, and being a clinician. The fundamental workflow that allows me to be a doctor.
Yep.
And it seems like you guys have turned the corner on that. Tell a little bit of how you integrate that into clinical practice.
Yeah, absolutely. So simply having a population health analytics capability is good, but having that drive the activity directly at the point of care, of course, is much, much better. And so we've acquired a great capability around population health, but if we simply stopped there, our clients would not be getting the value in the clinician workflow they need. We've asked clinicians to make and providers to make an incredible amount of change in their workflows over the years. They're now at a workflow where people are starting to get comfortable with that. How do we make sure that that population health data shows up directly in their workflow in the way they work today that allows them to be more effective in finding the sickest patients, closing gaps in care, and caring for those patients? If they can do that, then of course they are driving both better experience for the patients, better revenue, and better profitability down the road.
And does it make for a better experience for the clinician too?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's such disdain. You know, every doctor I talk to is like, my kids are not going to go into medicine.
Right.
Because technology has provided a burden. It's another work stream.
For sure.
Right?
So imagine if I'm a provider and I'm sitting there in my electronic medical record.
Yep.
And all of a sudden, okay, well now I got to punch out into some other foreign system to see if there's gaps in care to be closed. Meanwhile, by the way, what am I doing to the patient? Sitting at a computer with my back to the patient. Instead, if that shows up directly in their workflow in a way that, without them even knowing it, enables them to do the right thing for the patient population and by extension the practice, then you've got something that can be quickly adopted by all your providers, and data science turns into healthcare efficiency and effectiveness.
Excellent. Live from the floor of HIMSS, Next Gen Healthcare, a name to remember.
Thank you, John.
My pleasure.